can't go to Brooklyn.
Give me the money first before I can pull up on you.
If you gonna rob them, black.
That's too fast.
It's kind of getting towards my lunch hour.
But I can't take you to Brooklyn. Oh, go talk to Ralph.
Take this for example, young brothers want rep, cause in the life they're living, you can't have step. It starts with the young ones doing crimes for fun, and if you ain't down, you'll get played out, son. So let's get a car, you know I fly with. Get a dent, pull a screwdriver, and be all quick with the dope ride, yeah, and a rowdy crew. We could bag us a Benz and an Audi too, even a Jeep or van. Goddamn, we're getting ours, yo. Take a trip up the strip and be like stars, so it doesn't matter if the cops be scoping. They can't do jack, that's why a young brother's open to do anything, anywhere, any place. Fuck while in another court case, it's the code of the streets. They might say that we're a menace to society, but at the same time I say, why is it me? Am I the target for destruction? What about the system and total corruption? I can't work at no fast food joint, I got some talent, so don't you get my point. I'll organize some brothers and get crazy loot, selling D-R-U-G-S's and clocking dollars true. Cause the fact though, yo, that suits me fine. I gotta have it so I can leave behind the mad poverty, never have it, always needed. If a sucker steps up, then I leave him bleeding. I gotta get mine, I can't take no shorts. And while I'm selling, here's a flash report. Organized crime, they get theirs on the down low. Here's the ticket, wanna bet on a horse show? You got to be a pro, do what you know. When you're dealing with the code of the streets.